Monica Boulevard at Rennie's Balloon Shop and the building next to the location. Suspects are seen climbing out of both windows, male Hispanic and a possible male black.
We write about the things that we've been through in our lives. And a lot of the things we've been through ain't so pretty.
You didn't have nothing except for the streets. We was making Cypress Hill records.
Hip-hop has done more damage than racism in recent years.
Why would we go down the road of legalizing a drug?
We make our records what we feel comfortable with. That's the rule that we always had since day one.